Hello everyone. It is Liam Nader. Let's go. It's the most unscripted channel in the world.
Speak up.
Okay.
Let's go around and get away from these people. Don't talk.
Hi. How are you?
Good.
Okay now. So
I'm at a summer job place program in my school. I get lots of money.
Yeah.
I finished the whole thing. 1 week left.
Summer job thing, I get so much money.
I don't know how much money I get, but I'm gonna buy a phone and a computer.
Trash can.
That is the thing that we throw at home.
They're about to die. They're going to be like, what the hell is going on? Like, this floor.
Can you zoom in?
What?
Can you zoom in? How do you zoom in? Speak up, we can barely hear you.
I will predict that these people will be something tragic will happen. If you don't feel problems. Yeah.
But then you're gonna get bored of the same thing.
What?
You're gonna get bored of the same thing every day.
Oh my god.
Thank you.
Look at this place. Tonight on Sewer Eaters, we're just fucking shit on. Happy? Sad.
So why did this say? Graffito, they don't know how to speak.
Kill myself. Was having a bad day, so I saw this. Moyet.
Mokeet.
Mokeet. You saved my life.
Okay, so Mr. Zock saved someone's life. What does that mean? How does this beautiful piece of art save lives? Anyways, free clothes if anyone wants them. Where'd it go?
You can see the death ray. The rails of death. And turn around.
I don't see any rails. Here's the Hello Neighbor house. Maybe I can find some secrets if I look enough. Shall we go this way? Found the Hello Neighbor.
Yeah. It's like Hello Neighbor.
I've never been this way. Shocking.
Yeah.
Was Ben? This is the alleyway where people don't know how to write. I mean, you can kind of tell by the graffiti, but yeah, nobody knows how to write around here. It's a sad face. Why so sad? Why so sad? Then there's silent Tokyo. Random stuff. Bems. I don't know what that is.
Looks like some sort of bombed house.
A bombed house? My favorite.
That is a trap.
That is a trap. Zombie kill of the week. The house that has the same paint job of everything in it. Nice hood, I guess. Definitely not a place where somebody stores bodies. Oh, look, a panda. Let's go see the panda. Cool.
And it has been
washed away.
They don't want people to see what's going on in there.
It has been washed away.
What has been? Secret code. The eternity code. East York. Weird cotton candy creature. And a car's coming. I think it's trying to, like, it's like drive-by. Yeah, I bet that thing was a drive-by waiting to happen. Trying to shoot us to death. Oh, look. Suicide. Whoever wrote that is scum. And it's probably going to shoot me because they heard that. But, come on, suicide? Everyone makes jokes about those any day. Any. Except for, like, Leaf. It's the Grinch!
The Joker!
That sounds like, that looks like it says Jucker, but as I said,
Crystal
no.
George, like,
Crystal George, like little boy. Yeah, I think I'm gonna get killed right here. This is not where I was intending to be shot. Could have been somewhere else, like Tim Hortons or something. But it's my fate. Just like that yogurt over there. Or milkshake, got the light. That is... Oh, crap, those things are huge.
Oh, shit. The neighborhood watch washes it away. Look at this arch guy.
Oh, crap, that guy's gonna shoot us. He's gonna pull out a gun and shoot us. We should get going. The guy in the white shirt, he's smoking weed. Okay. He's gonna, let's take the other way because I don't want to be shot today.
Yeah.
They're gonna
shoot. Other way. This way?
Just turn. Okay. I think I may know a small little route.
Bad news. Sometimes the parts of it look like a McDonald's factory.
Mmm. Pink slime chicken nuggets. Look, all this beautiful sunshine's blocking the view of most things, and I can't see anything through the camera. Too bad. Oh, battery's gonna die.
Yeah. I'll be back another day.
Speak up, I couldn't hear you.
I'll be back to record the next video.
Battery's gonna die down, so see you.